Hello everyone, here is Andris, welcome to my channel. I upload my walking videos at least twice a month. Please subscribe. Today I am in a beautiful place in Kent called Ramsgate. And I will make two videos. First day today I will walk around town center and parks. And next video I will walk in a seaside near cliffs and... I came to Ellington Park, it's the closest park here near railway station, just 5 minutes. I came to High Street and from there I will go to close to Harbour. And here I came to my hotel. My hotel is located in town center near harbour, and its name is Royal Temple Yacht Club. A room cost me only £50. It's cheapest hotel here for one person. Private room is the cheapest hotel here in Ramsgate. Unfortunately, I don't have private bathroom. It's shared with other guests. But if I wanted to have private bathroom, I needed to pay £15 more. So I decided to have shared and save £15. I will show you my small room. For £50, I have a very small room. Like in previous my trip to Bournemouth, I had for £68 very big room. For two nights, 68 for two nights, and was very big room. You can check my old Harris Rocks video, you can see my Z hotel, it was very big with private bathroom. This one is, I don't have private bathroom, it's very, very small. TV, have hand sanitizer, okay. The coffee, oh, fantastic, have even water. I don't see tea, I have only coffee. Oh, wow. Okay. Ah, I'm a very blind person. I very apologize. So, bed. Yeah. Like this. Okay, let's see my shared bathroom. Found Ramsgate map. You can see it's near Seaside. So I start my walk here in Ramsgate train station. I walk first on this park, later in High Street. Came to town center. Came a little bit walk near Seaside here. I came back and my hotel is located just here on this place. Tomorrow hopefully will be better weather, and in my second video I will walk, my planning for walk here in Seaside here, see cliffs as far as I can and back train station. Here on near this hotel is not many shops. Here is Morrison's, which is also quite expensive for me and from Baltic states. Here is shop, maybe somebody from you don't know, I came from Baltic states, but I live here a lot, but for 12 years. I'm from Latvia, and they took some dinner for me. I cannot cook here, so I took just kind of snacks. So I want to show you, I took here Lithuanian, I don't know what is it, CQ, it's fish. Herring probably with barbics, but it's wild mushrooms. It's quite popular in our area, Baltic states where I'm from. Very nice if you can try it. It costs only £2. Fish with oil and wild mushrooms. I took here yogurt or from Belarus or from Ukraine. I don't know exactly where it came from original. So it's called Ryashenka. It's Eastern Slav yogurt. It's made from evaporated milk type of product. It's very nice. Also, I advise you to try it. It's great taste. I like how it tastes evaporated milk. Just I don't drink often because it's very fatty. With fish, of course, need to have rye bread. I'm not sure, it's also from Lithuania. It's very, very nice flavor for bread and cost 144 four slices. Mineral water from Latvia, Mangali. It's just like every simple water, nothing special here. Absolutely tastes like water. Mangali, and if you're interested to buy It's 80 pence, which is quite expensive. If I can buy a Highland Scottish or Braxton water for 50, 60 pence, I about prefer that water than this one. Latvian beer Zelta. Zelta from Latvian, it's translated like gold. Gold color, maybe. That's why it was very popular beer in 90s in post-Soviet countries, maybe in past USSR. Yeah, so here is Andris Zelta, in English, gold. I'm not a big fan of Latvian beer. It's not my favorite, and even medium, I don't like Latvian beer, but I just bought it for today. It costs $2.20. Okay, if you watch my last videos, I taste some beer, some products, and my favorite beer is ale. Ale is just my favorite type of beer, with more like a beer flavor. This one, in the past when I was a student, very long time ago, time to time, I drink it, but even then I don't really like it, because it was taste more like a beer and a little bit vodka or spirit, like a strong albitate, and this kind of aftertaste was. I don't know how it tastes this now, I will try it. But on that time, I don't really like it, this beer. And how can I forget? I bought organic cucumbers. Okay, then. So first I will open this little herring with wild mushroom, very big. A little bit too much salt, but overall it's okay. Cucumber. Yeah. Ah, much better than you can buy in Tesco, even organic. It's nothing compared with this one. And a rye bread. It's very popular in countries with cold climate, like Germany, Sweden, maybe Denmark, and in Baltic states. It's very, very popular. Latvia, Lithuania, I'm not sure about Estonia, I've never been there. Very popular in our countries. Let's try. This bread is the best. This kind of bread, commercially produced, you cannot buy in UK, you don't have this. This is very flavorful bread, very delicious, very tasty. You can eat just without anything, just only bread, very tasty. Okay, we'll try again. There's some fish. With this bread, fish go very well. Cucumber and that. Fantastic. Let's open this. Let me be in. Before, I remember it was like you can just open like this. There was something. East is better than 10, 15 years ago. No vodka aftertaste. But it's taste more like regular beer, like Carling. Budweiser is not my type of beer.
Last, we will continue to monitor the data and retain contingency measures to help manage the virus during higher risk periods, such as the winter. But we will...
New infections were recorded across the UK. There's been an average of 25,447 new cases per day in the UK last week. More than 77,000 people received a first dose of the vaccine in the latest 24-hour period. This means nearly 45.5 million people have now had their first jab, 86.1% of UK adults. Over 111,000 people have had their second dose of the vaccine in the latest 24-hour period. And more than 33.7 million people have now had both doses. That's 64%.
Thank you.